pot we're going to put it in. So simply a glazed pot, as you can see here, I put in some wire to actually stabilize the tree then, and also to show you the mixture I'm going to use today, which is mainly anorganic, so it's mainly clay pebbles, a bit of pumice, and I think a bit of bark is also in there, so some organic matter as well. I know you could probably also go without the organic matter as well.